Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to add polynomial trend line in Microsoft Excel. First of all, open your Excel document, select your data, go to insert tab, recommended chart, all chart, and select your chart style. I select this all and click plus icon. Select trend line, then double click the trend line, select polynomial, order one or two, select your point, then go to layout, chart layout, and chart 11, axis title, error bars, data levels, then below. Okay, thanks for watching.